in your Easter bonnet, with all the frills upon it, you'll be the grandest lady in the Easter.